In this video, we'll look at smart stitching. The smart stitching feature has an icon located at the bottom of the scan stage and can be easily turned on and off. This function allows users to stitch the scanned data from two different starting points. Once the connection point is recognized, the software will use its AI to stitch the information together. Let's look at this case to show an example of this function. First, users can start scanning the left posterior region. Now let's scan the right posterior region. As you can see on the screen, even if users are not continuously scanning the full arch in one motion, the software will recognize similar reference points and connect the data accordingly. Users will also notice that previously scanned and unsorted data will be displayed in the form of a thumbnail on the left side of the screen. Up to 5 thumbnails can be displayed once a connection point is recognized by the software. It'll automatically stitch the information and the thumbnail will disappear. Unstitched data can be deleted individually by clicking the Delete button on the thumbnail. Users can also delete all unstitched data by clicking the Delete All button at the bottom of the screen. With this function, users can freely scan regardless of the scan's order and location, making it easier and faster to scan. If you want to adjust the time sensitivity that activates this function when the scan is interrupted, you can adjust the smart stitching time interval step by step in Menu Settings. If unstitched scan data is remaining, it will not allow you to proceed to the next step. So please complete the alignment or delete it before you proceed to the next step.